Not much of a challenge.
Brutality. Kitana wins.